Hello! In this video, you're gonna learn three important do's and don'ts you have to pay attention to when creating your burlesque routine. For me, tip number three is the most important thing, but now let's start with number one, your costume. Of course, you want to have a costume that looks so brilliant, magnificent, extraordinary, yes, just perfect. But nevertheless, you should consider some things. Are you able to do a costume like this? Or do you find someone who can help you with this costume? Or can you buy it somewhere? So is this costume realistic? And if yes, congratulations, but are you able to pay a costume like this? Because it can be very, very expensive to have a perfect costume. And as you do not earn too much money as a burlesque performer, you really should consider how much you want to spend on your costume and how much you get for one performance. So really make up your mind about all this. And are you also able to handle with a costume like this on stage? It does not help you if you have the most beautiful and the best costume, but you cannot handle with this on stage and you really get lost in your costume. So really pay attention to whether it is realistic, whether you can pay your costume, and whether you are able to handle your costume on stage during your routine. The second very important thing when creating a burlesque routine is, of course, your song. So with a song, you really can influence your whole routine. You can influence your mood, the mood of your audience and everything. So that's why I think it's a good idea to take a commercial song, so a song that is known, and like this you can really catch your audience because they know the song and they really feel fine with something they know. And really pay attention to all the details in the song. Go really with the words, with the flow, with the instruments and everything. Don't take a song that is too special, because with this it can really feel strange for your audience to watch your routine. Now, tip number three, for me the most important thing, of course, your moves. So I really advise you to learn all the burlesque moves, like for example, the shimmy, the hip shimmy, all the bumps and grinds, and really take dance lessons and practice the movements all over and over and over again. Do not only rely on your costume and your music and then you go crazy on stage and you do not really pay attention to your movements. You really can have such a big effect with small things in your moves, and this is what you really have to practice. And as burlesque is really about femininity and feeling comfortable in your body, it is really brilliant to practice the movements. And yes, if you take dance lessons, then this is perfect. So I took belly dance lessons for 7 years, and you can see it in all my movements. I just love belly dance. So I take all this in all my burlesque routines. And if you have a favorite dance, then really take this and use all this in your routine. Yes, and that's my three do's and don'ts for your burlesque routine. If you have other tips, please let us all know in the comments below. And yes, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And see you next time. Bye.